H5P has to be free. So what we have now is mostly MIT licensed. It's one of the most open licenses there is. You can do almost anything. You can use it commercially. You can use it with open source license. The most common open source license is perhaps GPL. It's compatible with almost anything. And for content, free content, we have embraced Creative Commons. There really isn't any good alternatives, as far as I know. So we have these free open licensing schemes.